being put to bed on the other side of the wall. So shh. But this is song number two. Kinda psyched. But I have more than one song written. It's kinda cool. This is my attempt at a lullaby. Don't exactly have like a title for it. That's okay though. I'm sure it'll be okay. So here it is. I hope you enjoy. Comment, please. I like getting comments. Makes me feel special. This is your lullaby. Sung so softly tonight. You're dreaming with your eyes. Oh, so, so tightly. And oh, you're inside. Don't you forget the stars right outside, and the reason why they shine so bright tonight is you make them shine for you. This is your sweet escape before you drift away from this world that can seem so full. This is my message to you. The stars, well, there you are, your destiny. Oh, and the noises have meaning too. When you close your eyes for good in time, the noises that you've heard. Now and before won't matter. It won't matter. It won't matter anymore. The end. I managed. This is the first time in like a week I've managed to get through a song without. I meant bye.